Live from the KGO-TV Broadcast Center, this is ABC 7 News.
A new technology is helping some elderly patients regain their balance and flexibility. It works by allowing the patients to work out with their virtual selves.
Here we go. Get ready.
At age 74, Beale Hughes doesn't play quite as much beach volleyball as she might like, but her avatar does. Yeah! Beale is rehabbing from cancer at the Rheem Valley Convalescent Hospital in Contra Costa County. She's strengthening her balance with the help of a new interactive exercise system called the Omni VR.
It feels, believe it or not, like fun.
As Beale moves, an infrared camera mounted on top of the monitor is capturing her entire body in 3D. Her movements are then relayed via software to her avatar, the character playing the game on the screen. When Beale twists, bends, and moves her arms, her avatar does the same. Do it again.
Oh, that's okay. You got it. Good.
I'm a little tired, but happily so.
Ernie Escovedo is an occupational therapist with Accelerated Care Plus, the company that developed the system. He says the game engages patients' upper and lower bodies far more than simple gaming controls used in earlier systems, encouraging them to stretch and move using natural motion.
It enables us to really engage the patient's true movements and then drive the actual rehab programs that we're using.
Beale needs the help of a therapist to complete some of the movements, but she says she's already made strides using the system.
Like my friends who come and visit, notice the difference in my balance. You have to have balance, and I certainly need more of it.
And there's new research backing this type of rehab. A new study from the University of Toronto found using virtual reality games led to significant improvement in patients who suffered a stroke. They found that patients who played virtual reality games in therapy had nearly a 5-time higher chance of recovering strength in their limbs than patients who did not.
And Tim was doing a great job there, too.